This video is on how to create a bar chart using Excel 2010. So first you need data. I have my data typed in already. All you have to do to create a bar chart is highlight your data. So I'm going to left click. I'm going to click on the top piece of data first. Then I'm going to left click and drag it down. Go up to insert. And if you want a horizontal bar chart, you can click on one of these, and a horizontal bar chart will appear. Here we go. But I want a vertical bar chart. So I'm going to delete this, and I'm going to go to insert again. And you don't see a vertical bar, but the column is the same thing as a bar chart, a column chart and a bar chart. So I'm going to click on this. Now I have my vertical bars for my bar chart. If you look, the first number goes up to 12, the second number goes up to 19, the third number goes up to 8, and so on and so on. So these are the heights of each bar. If I want to label the bars, right now they're labeled 1, 2, 3, 4, but I can label each bar. Let's call the first one A, then B, then C, D, and E. When I hit enter, if you notice, I'm going to now delete this, and I'm going to highlight all of the data. I'm going to left click and start with the top left piece of data and just highlight all the data. Go to insert and hit that same bar. And now at the bottom of each bar, it says A, B, C, D, E. And if I wanted to, I can add to those words. Alpha, Beta, Charlie, and Delta, Echo. And if you notice down here at the bottom, each of these changed. I could have spelled Alpha a little bit better. Each of these changed. All right, so what if you want different colors or some extra stuff? Let me delete this here. I'm going to highlight my data again, go up to insert. I'm going to go to column. And do you see, before I click on anything down below, I have the option now up here in chart tools, designs. I could change the bar's colors if I want, and I can scroll down, and they have a whole bunch of different colors down here. You can also go to layout and pick some other things that you want. Format, maybe the fonts for the letters that you're using and everything. In design, you have different designs. Watch as I click. See how the bar chart actually changes. You can see the different designs that you could choose from. Well, this is pretty much it. How to create a bar chart. Highlight your data. And if you want to label each bar with whatever it is, you put that onto the left. You highlight your data. Click on insert. Click on column. And just pick whichever one you want. I want a 3D column here. And there we go. I hope this video helped you. You guys have a good time with your bar charts.